to Getafe.
From here. Oh, good. Princess Apple. That's Brian's boat. Yeah. Maybe. Someone's here. But I don't remember the boat. It's the Princess Apple.
Asa ta maglukat? Asa ta maglukat?
Sure?
What? 170 pesos.
Per person.
Per person.
How big is the boat? Is it a big boat?
Did
you
get
170?
Did you get
150?
I thought it's
150.
Yeah, they'll change it.
170? 170?
Sir, morning.
Morning.
So,
you're going to be famous.
Terminal fees, 2 pesos.
2 pesos?
Yeah.
And all right, and we got lots of them. Is that for tomorrow as well, and another day next week? How many you got there?
I've got 2, 4, 6, 7.
Where's the other 5 people?
No, that is 10. The other one is 10. For the truck, for the motorcycle.
Because
he came in.
Because he came in.
Because the tricycle came in here, so we have to pay 10 pesos for that. For tricycle.
Oh, okay. I think we can afford it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank you. If you get a tricycle coming here, you have to pay for it.
Yeah, but that's good because it keeps it clear of tricycles, doesn't it? Otherwise, this place would be full of tricycles.
And 174.
That's cheap, 170 pesos to go across from here to Bohol. That's Bohol over there, yeah? In the background, that's an island on the way. But it must, when they build this bridge, it's going to be a massive bridge, isn't it? Ah, Clement. That's not the right, you sure that's the right boat? That's the one? Yeah, that's it, Clement. That's the little boat, yeah? Which one's Clement? That guy's laughing at us, isn't he? And we said no.
And I said no, we'll do it. It's heavy, and I realize it's like
a little gangplank and a little boat. This is not the big expensive boat I thought it'd be. It's a bit early. We've got an hour and a half to go. It's all right though. You won't. Yes.
We'll give him some 20 pesos.
Yeah. Sorry for the wobble. I'm trying to get money out of my wallet.
Okay, thank you.
She's going to be sick. Fantastic. Oh, beauty. Here we go. Oh, that's right down. Okay, very nice.